No sign of Darth Angral, but Euphrates. I saw this planet once, with Master Kawix. It used to be green.
General, I've arrived at Euphrates. There's no sign of Angral, but the planet. See for yourself.
Receiving your sensor readings. Stand by.
Euphrates' atmosphere looks like it's on fire. What could have done that?
Damage consistent with designs recovered on Ord Mantell. The Desolator weapon.
Angral's taken the planet prison and turned it into something horrific.
The Desolator borrows technology from all our advanced warfare projects. Angral's son was quite the genius.
Euphrates had millions of citizens, whole continents of farmlands. All that life extinguished. The scale of this is... it's unthinkable.
Getting an emergency transmission. It's faint, coming from the far side of the planet.
Republic vessel, blue copy. This is medical frigate Daybreaker. We're under attack. Imperial commandos have boarded us. Help!
It's one of ours. The crew may know what happened here.
No more of our people die today. Kira, plot an intercept course.
Already done, Master.
Strap yourselves in.
Was the last of the Imperials. You're safe now.
Not a minute too soon. Those commandos weren't taking prisoners.
I still can't believe what happened to Euphrates. When we arrived, an Imperial ship was attacking the planet. I've never seen anything like it.
Euphrates was trapped inside an energy field. Some starships tried to flee, but their engines failed before they could leave the atmosphere.
No one escaped. Every ship that tried crashed back onto the surface.
The enemy made sure there wouldn't be survivors.
We tried to run, but Imperial boarding pods overtook us.
I saw Euphrates' atmosphere catch fire. Horrific destruction. Flames consumed the planet. Everything turned to smoke and ash in seconds.
What happened to the Imperial warship?
It jumped to hyperspace. No telling where it is now.
Captain, look at this. Our sensors detect faint life readings on the planet's surface. Possible survivors.
Anyone left on that planet is as good as dead.
If we go down there, we can provide food, water, shelter, medicine. It's our duty.
The energy field surrounding Euphrates will destroy your ship's engines. You won't be able to leave.
We can't abandon the survivors.
We're the only hope those people have. Every second counts. Please, he'll listen to you. Talk to him.
It's not that I don't want to help, but I have a family to think about. This ship carries combat-grade colto packs, battle adrenals, you name it. Talk her out of this crazy idea. You'll have your pick of our supplies.
I've pinpointed the strongest life signs. We can land immediately.
Render aid to anyone you find. I promise, you won't be abandoned down there.
This is insane. I'm taking an escape pod off this lunatic asylum.
My crew can do this without him. Thank you for doing what's right. I'm transmitting our sensor logs of the attack to your ship. Please give them to the Republic High Command. You better go. People on Euphrates need us.
I rescued the Daybreaker, General. I have sensor logs of Angral's attack. However, the crew landed on Euphrates to help possible survivors. They're trapped.
We'll get them back somehow, but Angral is our first priority.
Transmitting sensor logs now.
My initial analysis indicates the Desolator has a similar flaw to the planet prison. The weapon's excessive power requirements demand a lengthy charging period before it can fire.
Small consolation. Angral's next attack will undoubtedly be more direct.
The entire Republic should be warned about this.
Carson needs to begin food rationing immediately. I'll contact the Galactic Senate and put every Republic world on wait. We're getting another emergency alert from Tython. Relaying it now.
Under attack by Darth Angral. Launching defense fighters. Angral's battlecruiser deploying energy weapon. Our ship can't escape Tython's atmosphere. We're trapped.
That explains why Angral left Euphrates so quickly. He's already chosen his next target.
Angral's gonna incinerate Tython, just like he did Euphrates.
He'll finish what he started years ago, the annihilation of the Jedi. The Republic fleet's in hyperspace. By the time it's redirected to Tython, it'll be too late.
The Desolator needs time to work. The Jedi may be trapped on Tython, but you're not. You could board Angral's battlecruiser, disable the weapon before it fires.
I'll disable that weapon, and Darth Angral will answer for his crimes.
I'll use the sensor logs to find the Desolator's weak point. Contact us when you're aboard Angral's warship.
May the Force be with you.
General, we got a little scorched, but we're inside Angral's battlecruiser.
Yes, knew you could do it. Now to end that Sith for good.
Won't be that simple. The sensor logs of Angral's warship reveal he's amplified the vessel's reactors. That's a little trick he learned from me when I was interrogated by his spy on Taris. Blast his truth serums and mind probes. Disarming the Desolator weapon will necessitate overloading at least 3 shielded reactor relays. No simple task.
General, Doctor, my team's moving out. We'll save Tython, or die trying.
Don't even think that. I expect us all to reach a ripe old age. Signal's breaking up. May the...
Angral's jamming our transmissions. He's coming for us.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, T7. Be careful out there.
You will not steal my victory. Not now. I have sacrificed too much for this. I will avenge my son on you and all the Jedi.
Tarnas died because he refused to surrender. Don't make that same mistake.
Surrendering in my moment of triumph, that would be a mistake. I foresaw this confrontation. I welcome it. Today I forge a new era for the Sith, one where the Jedi are finally extinct.
Finish this, Angral. I command it.
With pleasure, my master.
What was that? I felt the Emperor.
You are his child. His eyes, his ears, his weapon to command. Come, child, fight by my side. It's where you belong.
I'd rather jump out an airlock naked.
fight the Emperor's control. Remember who you are.
I feel him in my thoughts. We have to end this fast.
If you will not serve, you will die for Tarnis.
Dead, and this battlecruiser's not far behind him.
Disappointing. Angral was useful. This child must learn her place. And so will you.
Leave Kira alone. If you want to fight, face me in person.
That is unnecessary. I see futures in you. Futures I will not allow. Your future ends here. This child is unfinished, weak. I will make her strong. Now you will die. Even if my child must die with you.
No, I won't kill for you.
You're resisting him. Keep it up.
The dark side has no power over me. I am a Jedi. He's gone. I won. I'm finally free.
Your life is your own, Kira.
And I have you to thank, Master. The ship's coming down. Let's get out of here.
Thank the Force you're alive. When I saw Angral's battlecruiser explode, I feared the worst.
We had some close calls, but Angral and his weapon are finished.
Saving Tython is becoming a habit of yours. Please come to the surface. Bring your Padawan to the council chambers. We all have much to discuss. Welcome home. The Jedi owe you a debt of gratitude we can never repay.
The Jedi wore Republic medals. Your robe would be covered in them.
Only wish Master Orgus could share in this victory.
I'll honor his legacy to the end of my days.
We all will. He was a great teacher and a good friend. We've lost one of our noblest masters. But in his place stands a Jedi without equal. And you, Padawan. I knew you'd remain true to us.
I see no reason why we shouldn't make Kira a full-fledged Jedi Knight.
I agree. My troubled former Padawan has matured into a fine Jedi.
As leader of this council, it's my pleasure to promote Kira Carson to the rank of Jedi Knight.
You mean it?
It seems only fair. You did help save the galaxy.
So this is what it feels like, being respectable.
The danger to Tython is over, but we're getting fresh reports of hostilities all over the galaxy. Another war with the Empire seems inevitable.
Darth Angral was the spark that lit the flame. Even in failure, he inspired the Sith to violence.
But he also forged our greatest weapon against the darkness. The Force has shown me what lies ahead. The futures of many rest on your actions. You will decide the fate of the Jedi, the Republic, the galaxy.
I'll defend the Republic to my dying breath.
May the Force be with you, with all of us.